Hi everyone, this is Carol Ann with Logan's Crafty Mama. I'm here to actually start doing scrapbook layouts. Now I have not done a crafting video in probably over a year, I'm thinking. So it's going to take me a while to get used to the setup, to get back into video making and all that. So just bear with me. If you have constructive criticism, just leave it down below. I'm going to be working with the camera angles and things like that, but any advice I can get, I'd appreciate it. I'm also going, the way I'm going to work this is I'm designing them. Most of them I design on my Silhouette Cameo, the studio. But I'm going to go ahead and have it all cut out, and then I will just assemble it on the video. And if I do certain sizes, I will give the mat sizes of my paper, but I'm not too sure on like the images because I don't really measure things. I'll show you in one video how I go about doing my layouts on Silhouette Studio, so you guys will understand. So most of my pages are a two-page layout. I'm going to go ahead and show you this one. This one I went ahead and put together. These items are, items that I got from that Mighty Dollar scrapbook store that I was telling you guys about when I went down to South Carolina. So it's a two-page layout, but I'm going to just kind of talk about it. The other ones I'm actually going to put together, but this one had so many stickers that I didn't think I could I didn't think I could fix it. So I'm trying to get my camera here. All right. So this is Playdate for Playdate pictures. Logan and Leah go to a play date with a really good friend of mine, which is a neighbor. So I thought it would be really cute to put a few pictures of them together because they have so much fun playing together. So what I did was I just took some yellow cardstock. I think this might be Basil. I'm not sure the background. And then this paper and this paper is little yellow bicycle, I think. And then this one is, I want to say Echo Park. I'm not quite sure. But what I did was I cut the mats out at, I did both of them 4x6, and then one I turned that way, you know, I just flip them around, but they're the same size pictures. And then I took some of my summer, this is the summer collection from Echo Park, and I put this banner up here and this birdie, and then I have this. It says this is the life, and then it says happy here, and then right here this says play date inside of a wagon with a sandbox, because the pictures I have, they're playing in a sandbox. So that's the first page. And then my second page, I did the same thing. I cut out a 2-inch by 12-inch strip and put it there, and then I did the same thing, 6x4 4x6, whichever one. And then I put summer play. And then this down here says, you're the best. We're having fun. Be happy. Friends. And then I made this little banner type deal here. It's not the best, but yeah, I think it's cute. I thought it would be cute for the picture. So that's just one I've already put together. So like I said, what I'm going to start showing you now is how I actually assemble them. Or make them, if you will. I'm going to be doing another two-page layout. And these are cutouts from Imaginisk. I don't remember the name of them. But it's like their summer collection. So I'm going to be using this Hot Summer Days, this little boy, and this beach ball, and possibly this little sunscreen here. And then my mats are 4x6. 4x6 and 4x4, and then I'm going to use some sunglasses. And then on my other one over here, I have 4x6 pictures, and then I have swim like a fish, because these are going to be pictures of my kids, because they love to swim. And then a fishy, flip-flops, and then this was a pool right here, and I took my X-Acto knife and just slit it, and I'm putting Leah, my daughter, in case you don't know, down in there. So like she's standing in the water. I thought it was super cute. So I'm just going to assemble this one really fast. I'm using my ATG gun for this one. And let me kind of show you how I'm going to do it. I'm going to put this up here. I'm going to put that there. This there. This there. This there. And roundabout. So I'm going to go ahead and take my ATG gun. And add some tape. It's just plain blue. I think it's Basil. I pretty much buy Basil solid cardstock. Because I like it. So I'm going to put that up there. And then I'm going to take my mat. And I'm not putting any pictures on these yet. Because they're all coming from Shutterfly. I just ordered 101. Now this, my mats for my pictures. I don't use a certain card, paper brand for that. I have Stampin' Up. I used to be a demonstrator, so I'm trying to use what I have left of that, and I don't buy that anymore. Oops. I have a ton of paper tray ink that I'm using. I have Basil. I have your cheap brand from Michaels. So I just use whatever I can find. I'm not, picky on that because I'm just putting pictures on it. Now, there are certain times you'll see in a future video I'm going to be making of a layout of soccer. I do mats before I put my pictures on there. And I have certain papers picked out for those. But if not, what I do is I go through my scrap bin and I use what I have. I'm not particular on what I use. So, and then what I'm gonna do is, let's see, I'm gonna put these little sunglasses right in the middle. Normally, if I already have pictures, I will go ahead and post them, on here and then do this, but I don't have any pictures, so I'm not going to. So there's the first one, easy peasy, and then I'm going to put together the second one, take it all off and do my mats first. I find that easier. I'm just going to attach my glue. Okay, and then on this little girl, I don't want her coming out. So I'm just going to lift up her feet and glue her right there. There you go. So she can't come out. And then I'm going to glue her head. Okie dokie. All right. And I'm going to put her, my little Leabug, even though my daughter has more blonde hair than that. And then this, I'm going to put up at the top. I'm not going to put as many pictures on this one, so I'm going to take this swim like a fish and put it up here because I thought that was going to be super cute because my children swim like fishes, little fishies. And then I'm going to put this little fish up here like it's jumping out of the pool. Because they do, they play with fish in the swimming pool. Little fake ones, not real ones. And then, if you know anything about my channel, then you know I'm a flip-flop queen. So I'm going to take my little flip-flops and I'm just going to put them right there. Like she took them off. And I really want this on there, but I don't see nowhere I like it, so I'm not going to put that on there. So there's my page. That was quick and easy. See, so this just shows you how easy you can make a page. This is my two-page layout that you saw me put together. Super, super simple. So, that was just using a pack of die cuts that I had and paper that I already had. So you can make it as simple as you want it or as detailed as you want it. So. Thanks so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed my hot summer days layout, and I'll see you in my next video. Thanks so much for watching. Bye.